Hi and welcome to Kate Campbell Fitness. I'm Kate Campbell and today we're going to do a Tabata session. So that's 20 seconds of exercise followed by 10 seconds rest, high intensity, and then we're going to do that for 4 minutes. Okay, so let's go. So the first one, I'm going to set the timer, and the first one is Criss Cross. So we're coming down, so chest lifted, abs pulled in. And then rest. Catch your breath until the next exercise, which is a little side shuffle. And rest. Catch your breath and we're going to go to a walkout. It's a bit hot in here. Okay, so abs pulled in, we walk out. Okay, final one is the butterfly. Sit up, find that position, and then we're going to sit up. And rest. So we're now back to the beginning to walk and to crisscross. So chest lifted, keep smiling. Get those legs wide. And 10 seconds rest. Active rest, move around, and then we've got the side shuffle. The shoulders. So keep the knees bent, bottom down. And rest. Walk out, one of my favourites. Shoulders up, zip it up, lift it up, hold it. And last one, back down onto the floor. Final exercise, butterfly sit up, hands above your head, breathe out as you come up. Nice and controlled movement. Don't let those abs pop out. Breathe out as you come up. And that's it. And rest. So well done, guys. That's fab. Bye.